What's going on, my brother? My name is Huckle Fresh, aka The Beast. I represent X-Men, BNA, Ass Crew, TCP, the whole nine, family. Live and direct, Shot Rock Chapter 4. I've been doing graph for over 32 years here in the city of Chicago. First piece was done actually in 1985, and it was up in the yards with Beige. That was my first piece. And then from there on, we started doing stuff on the walls with Teasel. But then I was more so of a bomber, so I gravitated to just bombing more so pieces. Yeah. My first crew I was a part of was OTI. And then we moved off from OTI to Teamsters. That was another crew that I started. And it was during the time when Harold Washington got assassinated in 1987. And then I said, everybody who was on the train with us, I just said, you know, everybody that's here, we're going to put up together as far as with Teamsters. Since we're like a united front, we're going to represent and take it from there. But I was also a part of X-Men in 1986. Pee Lee had extended it out to me. And so it was like Teamsters was a spinoff of X-Men. Yeah. Well, here in Chicago, man, you know, King Hate, may God rest his soul. You know, he was the epitome of what true bombing was here in Chicago. We got King War, you know, he's still around. Then you had the whole entire ABC crew during that time in the early 80s. They were killing it. B-Boy B, Trickster, Take Two, Scene. They were doing all different type of beautiful stuff right here on this line back in the day. So they were my major influences as far as the graffiti crew. Continue taking over the city. Right now, what we're doing as a family, we sat back and we extended and got in contact with each and every one of our chapters from all over the world. We got X-Men brothers in Argentina, New York, Indiana, St. Louis, and it goes on and on and on, Florida, etc., etc., etc. Yeah, so it's just pretty much world domination. That's what we on, family. Word. Once again, live and direct, Uncle Hank, Shot Rock, Chapter 4. Give a shout out to the Flypaper Man, always and forever. You guys always been a staple of Chicago hip-hop and continuously doing so. Love and respect, family. Peace.